Also listed on CEO to the United States from October 19th to October, whatever, blah, blah. He previously served as Secretary General of the Governorate of Vatican City State. He has also been the guy who took on Pope Francis and tried to expose the Catholic Church for accusing him of covering up sexual abuse and giving comfort to a homosexual current in the Vatican. He is not a joke. Like, the dude is a legit, serious archbishop and Vatican and works and is known for exposing the corruption in the Vatican itself. He's not like a guy that walks the corporate line, so to speak. But he has an open letter to the President of the United States exposing the deep state, exposing the strategies that are going on with America right now, and the nature of COVID and the health and how it's like, no wonder people believe in a conspiracy theory, because this dude basically confirms what it's like. And another thing too, before I get into it, that weird move, like, I don't understand what's going on, that weird move where Donald Trump walked across the White House lawn and they threw away all the, you know, tear gas and got rid of all the rioters and stood in front of the church, very famous St. John Church, I can't remember what church it is, but very, one of the most famous churches in America, not the most, I guess, symbolic churches for Christianity in America, with his Bible like this. And I was like, what is going on? That is the weirdest thing ever. Like that's a strange photo op. Like, what is he doing? After you read this, after I read this letter to you here, you will see. That was a symbol, man. Like, I'm not even joking here. It's just so weird. It was a symbol and a message to the Masons, the Masonics, to the evil that this guy talks is going on in America and the world, with globalism and all this stuff. It was a symbol against them and, like, what's going on. That's why he was sending a message via the media to the evil. Like, it's, okay, bro, I have to say, man, hope the video stays up, but I'll read this to you. We'll read it together. And what, it's just, man, it's crazy. It's about three pages. We'll get through as quickly as possible. If you can read yourself, it's linked on my Twitter. I don't know what I mean. But anyway, it's an open message letter from Carlos Maria Vergano. Holy Trinity Sunday, Mr. President. In recent months, we have been witnessing the formation of two opposing sides that I would call biblical, the children of light and the children of darkness. The children of light constitute the most conspicuous part of humanity.